Something I can do for you?
Would you do me a very small favor?
I don't know. It depends on the favor.
You know Geiger's bookstore across the street?
I think I may have passed.
You know Geiger by sight?
Well, I...
What does he look like?
Wouldn't it be easy enough to go across the street and ask to see him?
I've already done that.
Oh.
Know anything about rare books?
You could try me.
Would you happen to have a Ben-Hur 1863rd edition with a duplicated line on page 116? Or a Chevalier Order in 1840?
Nobody would. There isn't one.
The girl in Geiger's bookstore didn't know that.
Oh, I see. You begin to interest me, vaguely.
Yeah, I'm a private dick on a case. Perhaps I'm asking too much, although it doesn't seem too much to me, somehow.
Well, Geiger's in his early 40s, medium height, fattish, soft all over, Charlie Chan mustache, well-dressed, wears a black hat, affects a knowledge of antiques and hasn't any, and, oh, yes, I think his left eye is glass.
You'd make a good cop.
Thanks. Going to wait for him to come out?
Yeah.
It'll close for another hour or so. It's raining pretty hard.
I got my car. Yeah, that's right, it is, isn't it? You know, it just happens. I got a bottle of pretty good rye in my pocket. I'd a lot rather get wet in here.
Well. Looks like we're closed for the rest of the afternoon. Tell me more about this business.
Oh, there isn't much to tell.
What's the matter?
I'm just wondering if you have to,
Oh, not necessarily.
Little things like that make enough. Hello.
Hello. I hate to tell you, but that's Geiger's car driving up.
Who's the man getting out?
Geiger's shadow. His name's Carol Lundgren.
Well, thanks.
If you ever want to buy a book.
Ben-Hur 1860?
With duplications. So long.
So long, pal.